You have to wear anti-static coveralls and stuff like that because a spark could set those off. And they're like sparklers and things. Once they start igniting, they don't go out. See the squares, the two squares and the other square? That's the flame chutes. When the shovel's launched off the top, the one on this end is for the three engines, and the two that are equidistant, that's for the two SRBs.
What a design.
Look how clean the building is and how pristine.